your first night shift. It shouldn't be too hard. Fresh air. This job is paying off already. I can't end my shift and go to sleep until I complete my tasks for today. Should be written in a car somewhere. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting. They have only one tune for all their facilities. Good one, though. Still feels awesome to have water all day without schedule. It's better to save it, though. This bathroom is about the size of my apartment in Bright City, and I would be locked there for a month now. I'd better keep this job. Crappy memory, but at least I'm well organized. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting. I don't need the lights while I'm gone. This bathroom is about the size of my apartment in Bright City, and I would be locked there for a month now. I'd better keep this job. Clock looks broken, but it's woke me up to my shift. Interesting. Jasper, what's with the moody atmosphere? Great talk, as always. Thanks for keeping the keys safe, Jasper. I'd say Jasper's creepy if I haven't seen the day shift workers. I have nothing to store here, yet. I got work to do, and it involves me driving. No need to take passenger seat. Smell of old leather, gas, and alcohol. Yep, I love this car. I'll call you Christine from now on. I guess I need the tape first. I don't know you, Clark, but I'm grateful music can save my day. Or night, actually. Also, I hope you left your booze somewhere. I might need it. Thank you. to remember, it's not a video game. Arrow points to the north, not towards my target. Wyvern somewhere and lure her to the lighthouse on a silent peak. He told me to use satellite towers. Sounds fun.
Broadcasting Company presents Lights Out, a summer revival of the famous series which many of our listeners will remember. Tonight's story, the eighth and the last.
Call Jasper from a phone booth, this will become evacuation points instead of ground rock. If I stuck somewhere, or when I stuck. Thank you. lost most of the energy for Woodville and Bright City. But I remember frequent shutdowns this time of the year. I wonder, was it because of Titans? Wow, she's beautiful. I hope she's not hungry. With the spotlight switched off, this makes no sense. You can probably see only blue light. My spotlight is pointless here. I got work to do. Involves me driving. I need to take passenger seat. She probably flew to another bridge. At least it's the right direction to the silent peak. With the spotlight switched off, this makes no sense. Is it her at the top of the bridge? Good luck to anyone who expects actual gas station services here. I would expect this to open, but okay, not sure I want to know what's inside anyway. I have nothing to store here yet. I remember hiking around these satellite dishes with my dad. He told me they're space related, but it's probably something we never came this close. They were patrol. So there is enough power for only one tower to work, and the wyvern is short sighted. I need to lead only the closest one to her, one at a time. The switch is on the other side? God damn it, who designed that? Good. The wyvern should be here soon. One step closer to home. Good. The wyvern should be here soon. Good. The wyvern should be here soon. just a few towers left. Good. The wyvern should be here soon. One step closer to home. Now I should switch it off so she can see the lighthouse. It's done. The wyvern will fly home now, and no one would be scared of her in the morning. I'm awesome. And I can finally return to Grind Rock to sleep. This bathroom is about the size of my apartments in Bright City, and I would be locked there for months now. I'd better keep this job. Finally, I can rest. Another night at Grand Rock Motel. What a life.